Once upon a time, there was an artist in this land. Breathing creativity, could hardly pay his rent. Craving for the ultimate, craving in his soul. Till the devil woke up and came crawling out of Ian's glory hole. Now for once in eternity, the devil got disturbed. It spit him in the face. He hated this kind of work. For all he saw was truth. You know, you can't get around that. But still he would try his luck, cause he's a heartless lad. So he whispered in the artist's ear that he could be of use. I'm gonna make you an offer you simply can't refuse. There's people that I know, and people I control. And they know how to sell this thing that comes right out of your soul. You know, I tried religion, but it's so much out of date. Cause now we've got free markets, and it's hard to manipulate. You can make people believe, if you give them what they want. And I'm gonna make you the god, in the dreams we've got them caught. But the artist said, I can't comply when everything's a lie. It makes me turn my stomach, seeing every light will die. I've seen the richness of this world, it's a beauty you can't beat. But all you see just feeds your greed, you take far more than you need. Yeah. His temper and said, if I can have your soul, there'll be $10,000 that will gladly serve my goal. And you will have a hard time showing your shitty art. Yes, everything that's precious won't be worth a fart. Whoa. Then the 10,000s were at least upon the mass. Then commerce exploded with a faceless mask. Then the works of art were copied by a cat. Then he saw it was good and the devil smiled at that. Now as the rain pours down where the artist walks the street, it's the only truth that's left, the filth beneath your feet. Now you will get disturbed and it will spit right in your face. But there's a light behind his sadness, and it will never fade.